1914 by John Hall Wheelock. Read for LibriVox.org by Larry Wilson. I lift my gaze beyond the night and see above the banner a man's hate unfurled, the holy figure that on Calvary stretched arms out wide enough for all the world. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.